pretty good right-hand lead. Ooh, good right hand by Norton.
Norton, the 4-1 favorite. He got tagged.
Good right hand by Pedro. Ooh, good hook coming out of that crouch by Lovell. Good left hand again by Pedro. Ooh, combination. Misses with the uppercut. Good right hand by Pedro Lovell. Jab for jab. Standing still a lot.
Good right hand. Norton talking to him a little bit now.
Left and right by Norton. Ooh, the right hand by Norton. Two right hands at the left in between. Ooh, the hook almost knocks him down right above us. Uh-oh, left and right. Another left and right. Well, that
right.
Norton is. He doesn't miss with that hook or that one. Kenny Norton's in control. Here we go. He lands a pretty good right hand. Uppercuts from down to knee. He's staggered on the right. Oh, the knee's buckled. Pedro Lavelle's in a lot of trouble in his own corner, trying to come back out now. The mouthpiece is out, and that's the only one the fighter can use.
That's it. The winner is Ken Norton.
And the three knockdown rule was even way for this fight, and we never even really got a knockdown.